take me out of the ballgame here. Once again, is Bernie Williams.